in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, Kate, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign. On the roof!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving. Get down. That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him. Hold!
All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site. All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Oh, look what I found! Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Do not touch any more pots.
There! They're all over the place!
Got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you're kidding.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great, now there's door snot.
I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh. How's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells.
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Clear?
Think so. Yeah. Good.
Way.
Damn it!
Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Excellent. Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of them!
Fast now.
Oh, yeah.
They just keep coming.
Ah! Ah, shit.
Nice. Holy shit.
All right, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
What the hell just happened?
I think it upgraded!
Can we downgrade it?